The Rowan University men's swimming and diving team is poised for another strong season in the pool this year. From top to bottom, the squad is chock full of dynamic and diverse swimmers, which will drive competition to higher levels throughout the schedule.
You know, the leadership that they have brought to this team continues to really excel, especially with a larger freshman class this year. And you can honestly see that they've become their own people and they've become their own men as, they've gotten older in the last 4 years.
Matt Grubb and Jake Chiotti are the Profs' biggest returning seniors as they both have NCAA championship experience to build off of. Grubb will be the conference's top breaststroker and looks to be in the top 10 in the nation come season's end. Chiotti will dominate the butterfly events and will transition into a more mid-distance swimmer as well. Both guys will be a part of Rowan's top-tier medley relays in the winter.
You know, they have the experience now of going to NCAAs and competing at a high level. Their desire to be the best and to have relays in the top eight, to try and win a national championship in the 2-free relay and 400 free relay event, things that they dreamed of back when they were freshmen.
Matt Chalasi will pick up points in the IM, while Dominic Marighi looks to be atop the standings in the freestyle events. Diver Chad Shire is poised to make a spot at the NCAA Championships, as a year ago the senior was the first alternate. The NJAC Diver of the Year and Metropolitan Championship Diver of the Meet took 7th in the 3-meter dive and 8th in the 1-meter dive at the NCAA Regional last year.
He's actually now being a true leader on the board as well, and you know he's helping the freshman Garrett Kerr to understand how to come off the board properly and, you know, different things that I'm seeing from him. It's not just how he's competing, but also how he is developed as a strong leader.
Kevin Galui highlights the junior class for Rowan as a Cherry Hill native is coming off his NJAC Swimmer of the Year award. The two-time individual All-American is the Prof's best sprinter as he carried the team's best times in the 50, 100, and 200 freestyle events all season long. He'll be a key component in the 200 and 400 medley relays, which earned All-America honors last year. Dylan Reagan will give Galui friendly competition in the sprints and be a factor in the free relays. Head coach Brad Bowser is expecting big things from Kyle Prenton, who will be one of the Profs needed for the team to make a run at a national title. Prenton will look to make the NCAAs in the 800 free relay, as he missed out a year ago. The distance events were controlled by sophomore Kevin Yanagazawa, and don't look for that to change anytime soon. The Connecticut native had the team's best times in the 500, 1000, and 1650, and just missed out making nationals, so we have that extra push this season.
You know, our sophomore class with Kevin Yanagazawa trying to, push a little bit of the within the fly and get on that medley relay or put himself in the 800 free relay.
One of the biggest aspects Coach Bowser put time into recruiting over the summer was the mid-distance group. Freshmen's Tyler McDonald, Joe Rucci, Dominic Shepard, and Alex Sukoch will be nice additions to the Prof this season and will add much-needed times within the group. It's a long season, and with a bigger team than normal, Coach Bowser knows he can count on his seniors to set the tone and keep the focus on the next event.
We're a much bigger team now, so it's a little bit different, but I think as a focus as a whole, that's where my leaders come into play. Those that have been through it understand it. They hear me say it, so they can continue to talk to the younger guys, like, you know, we got to stay on track of, you know, being in the pool, staying in shape, hitting the weight room hard, doing the dry land sessions proper, putting out every last bit of effort that they have, properly hydrating, properly doing things out of the pool, just stuff like that. It comes from me, but it also comes from my leaders.
Rowan's season starts October 26th as they host New York University. The Profs then host Montclair State on November 8th before traveling to William Patterson on November 9th.